If you got yourself the new iPhone, then you fell in love with Siri. Because she's helping you do stuff like make phone calls. You could joke around with her, you're flirting with her, and she's pretty helpful. Siri is unique. And the reason for this is Siri isn't just voice recognition. Siri can actually understand language. She knows how language is modeled, and she can apply logic. And this makes her feel far more intelligent and human than anything else. Now, we know from things like ATMs that when machines are as reliable as humans, we'd rather use machines. People are using Siri way more than Apple anticipated. And Siri's learning every day, which is making her smarter and smarter. So if Apple opens Siri to third-party developers, there's gonna be a flood of new voice-enabled applications. Siri will help you buy things, make your travel plans, make phone calls for you. She'll learn your preferences. Siri's really gonna become a personal assistant. The beginning of actual artificial intelligence. And this is a big deal. I mean, Eric Schmidt from Google claimed to the Senate Subcommittee on Competition Policy that the biggest threat to Google is Siri. Because one day you might stop using Google completely and ask her instead. So keep an eye on Siri. She's gonna turn some heads.